Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. So, how do I remove a watermark from a video and an image? If you're having the same confusion as I am, you've definitely come to the right place. Because on today's video, I'm going to be showing you two ways how to remove watermarks from a video and two ways how to remove watermarks from images. So why don't we go check it out? So a watermark remover is going to be your first choice to remove a watermark from a video. So I definitely recommend HitPaw's online watermark remover to remove the watermarks from your videos very easily. But don't worry, I'm going to guide you on how to remove watermarks away from your video. So we're going to go through that now. So if you go to visit the link in the description, it will take you directly to HitPaw's watermark remover online version. And simply from here, all you need to do is click on remove watermark now. So click on this button here and it'll redirect you to this interface right here. So I've chosen my file and I've uploaded it. And as you can see in the bottom right hand corner there, there is a watermark, which I no longer want in the video. So on this one, I only have one watermark. So say for instance, you have more than one watermark on your video that you want to get rid of. All you need to do is add a watermark selection again. So simply I've got here number two, make that a little bit bigger. If it was say in this top corner, I could remove that one as well as removing this one. But I only have one watermark on mine, so I'm just going to be using one selection. So all you need to do is simply make the box the same size as the watermark for what you want to remove. So that's about good there. So as you can see there, I've got that watermark fully highlighted. And then all I need to do is click on save in the bottom right hand corner. And then what it'll do, it'll process the video, removing the watermark, making the video clear and watermark free. So there we go, that was done. That was done extremely quickly. And then all you need to do is click on download, send it to a place you want, watch it back, and then you'll see the watermark removed. So here is the clip that I've just saved. And as you can see in the bottom right hand corner, there is no sign of any watermark. The watermark is gone and my video is watermark free. So say for instance, your watermark is at the edge of your video. So say down here in the bottom right hand corner, you can actually crop the video down to remove it instead of having to go through the process. So HitPaw's online video editor is also a great tool to allow you to do this, and it allows you to crop the video for free. So why don't I go show you how to do that as well as. So if we go from the HitPaw's official website and go up to the top corner where it says free, and then highlight free online video editor and click on use it now. And it brings us to this interface that we are now used to. So what I want to do is remove a watermark from the corner of my screen. So if I go over to crop and rotate at the top here, and it brings us to this interface. So if all I have to do is choose a file that I want to remove my watermark. And as always, you can either drag or drop, select the local file, or even use one directly, say, from YouTube. So I've picked my file here, and as you can see in the bottom right hand corner there, I have a watermark that I need to remove. So all we need to do now is adjust this little text box here. You can either do it manually, or you've got a few setups on the side. So you've got custom, original, so original will be full frame, or you can just go through the ratios. So it all depends on what your video to look like. So I'm gonna go back to original and I'm just gonna cut it just to the point where the watermark can no longer be seen. So that's what I'm gonna do. So if I go to custom, drag this down that way and a little bit to the side, and as you can see, so the highlighted part here is the video I'm going to keep, and the shadowed out is what is going to be deleted. So all I need to do from here is click on save, and as always, let HitPaw do its thing. In a few seconds your video will be ready for upload, and there we go, it was as quick as that. Then all we need to do is click on download. It'll start downloading and then you can simply just start editing it from there. And as you can see, if I play this back, the watermark has been removed and the video quality stays the same. So InPaint is actually a famous watermark remover, and it also has a free online version, which can help you remove your watermarks from an image hassle-free. Let's go check it out. So all you need to do is go down the links in the description and visit the website down below for theinpaint.com. So all you need to do is simply upload your image. So by simply clicking upload image, and then selecting the one you want. So I've selected mine, which was a wintry background, but as always, as we keep saying, it has this little logo in the bottom that I no longer want or need. But the good thing about this tool that it only will support images that are less than 10 megabytes, so it's not too bad. So what we can do from here is use its brush tool to select the watermark and simply click erase. So up in the top left hand corner, I've selected the brush tool here. As you can see, it's a little red dot. So all I need to do from here is highlight the watermark just like that. So the watermark's fully done, and then as simple as anything, just click erase. It'll do its thing, it'll process, and there we go, bang, watermark is gone, and it really was as simple as that. I can now use this image watermark free. So all I need to do is click on download, and then I can download in low resolution, and then send it to where I want, click on save, and as soon as that is done, I can just click on the image, and there we go, that's my image done. It doesn't look anything like low resolution, and it is perfect. The watermark is gone, and it was as simple as that. So there was how you were able to do it through InPaint, but now I'm going to show you how to get rid of a watermark on an image via cropping. So although HitPaw's toolkit is a paid tool, its photo editor on the other hand is completely free. But if you didn't actually download the software, make sure you go down the links in the description and download it directly from there. So let's go crop some watermarks. So here is HitPaw's toolkit user interface, and all we need to do is go over the photo. So on the left hand side there's the photo icon, and then click on photo editor. And then as always, as simple, all we need to do is either drop or drag our images or choose a file. So I'm going to choose my file, and we're back to this one with the watermark in the bottom right hand corner. So what we can do with this tool is we can drag and drop it, so we can make it as big and as small as we want. So say if I just want this section to make sure I don't have the watermark, or if I want the entire image but I don't want the watermark in there, so I can use custom and set this to what I want. But like the other reason, so you can use original, and then you can mess around with the ratios to see which one you would prefer, to see if you want to set it up for some form of social media platform. But I'm going to use custom, and I'm going to highlight mine down here just so the watermark's removed, and as simple as that. So there we go. And then all I need to do from here is click on export, and then I can save the image in either JPG or PNG. So I'm going to go for JPG, and then I'm going to confirm that it's going to save. Click on save, open it in a folder, and we'll have a quick look at this now. And there we go. As you can see from the image, I've just cropped down the bottom of it, but the watermark is no longer there. But I do have to mention that this method will only work if the watermark is at the edge of the image. So why don't you go try out these four methods on your own? Then you can simply pick the most effective way that you prefer. But if these videos tips have helped for you, please drop this video a like, and don't forget to drop your comments if you have any questions about the methods we've just went through. And as always, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our further tutorials later on in the future. And as always guys, thank you very much for watching.